Ice storm February 23rd, -20 for central Oklahoma. Road condition for posted February 24th, 20 to 7:30 p.m.
The ground here is mostly solid. If driving, just take your time. Make sure you have quite a bit of distance from the car in front of you. Make sure you have plane stopping time. And make sure you slow down ahead of time and stop ahead of time before stop signs and stop lights. Be safe out there, guys. We're going to continue watching the roads and be updated throughout the day. Thanks for watching, guys.